This is your video orientation to LJS 293 from the Schoenberg Collection in the Kislak Center at the University of Pennsylvania Libraries. This manuscript is a 12th century copy on paper of a book of demonstration and reconciliation in the art of dustboard reckoning. That is, it's a treatise on arithmetic and algebra, and it has some marginal notes. It's written on paper, and as you can see, there has been a lot of bookworm damage here. So all of these little holes that you see here are from little bookworms that have crawled in and made a meal of the paper here. I particularly like this manuscript and other mathematical treatises that we have, because I don't read Arabic myself, but I love that I can come in and see the Arabic numerals and that I sort of understand what's going on there when I see them. That's particularly nice. So here you see these marginal notes here, and it's not decorated or anything. It's just a rather straightforward mathematical book. In addition to the text block having been chewed quite a bit, the back cover, which is a pretty early calf over paper boards, which had originally, you can see it has these pretty nice decorations around here, but it's also been chewed up quite a bit. But if you want to find out more about this manuscript, you can visit Pen in Hand, where there are high resolution digital images of every page. And this has been your video orientation to LJS 293.